explode. Ready your cameras as the Raptor banks up from the left and cycles its weapons phase onwards. F-22 possesses the ability to point its nose at will, even at extremely low airspeeds and high angles of attack. Watch closely as the aircraft pulls into a vertical and executes a full 360-degree aileron roll. At altitude, the jet will then flip backwards and level off. Then, in less than 2,000 feet of altitude and under complete control, Captain Larson will execute a full 360-degree flat turn.
Yeah.
aircraft to crowd right. Reduces the power, slowing the Raptor down to less than 90 knots and loads up on a high angle of attack. After the pass, you'll once again feel the raw power of the jet as Captain Larson lights those afterburners and climbs straight up into the vertical. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right, the Raptor slow speed.
Please like and subscribe.